Hi. Oh my god!
Excuse me, I'm so sorry.
You have to see this.
Okay. Traditional way of starting. Let's go. Sup, ladies and gents, it's your girl Sid here. What is up? How you guys doing? Oh wow!
So this video is from March 7th, but then I had an existential crisis, and then I stepped all over my confidence, so it kind of didn't work out and didn't come in time.
My life is... okay, I'm gonna stop.
Oh yeah, and if you noticed by the pictures, I cut my hair and I dyed it too. Like, purple, like, what up, Nam Dune?
No time to chit-chats. No time to get acquainted, because we should already be acquainted. We should already be friends. Like, excuse me? Should we be friends? Children, come down, please. You cheating. So, one of the things I've been suggested for a while is do a reaction video to a try not to react video. But there's also another one that is like try not to cry. And you guys know how wimpy and a crybaby I am. But I also want to do it. So, I think what I'm gonna do is I am going to go with... Why is this okay, so yeah, today what I'm thinking of going ahead and doing is checking the try not to react. You could see the shadow from my because like I don't know if you noticed, but I have like a tooth like up here and out here, so I need braces. So like here you can kind of see the this shadow kind of looks like a mustache going on now. So I found it and it says extremely hot. Extremely hot. Excuse me, now what? Shoot. How am I gonna handle 12 minutes of this? Let's see. Okay. Let's go ahead and do this. Try not to react. Challenge. Okay. No squealing. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Don't smile. You just said my word, man. Not allowed to get clean. Okay. No squealing. Don't bite your lips. Don't cover your eyes. Don't hit the person beside you. Well, good thing I got nobody beside. So does that mean I can still hit the person beside me? So I don't have one? Justin. Okay. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. But like smiling is so hard. Like I got money in my hands that I really like to do. Like how are you not like Ooh, emo king. Stop. Good. What's my catchphrase? We're good. No, that's not even my catchphrase. Oh boy, this is hard. Wow, I haven't heard this song in a hot minute too. Was that supposed to be like bang? Can I disguise my smile? Like right? Can't I? They say don't cover your eyes, but what if you look to the side? They didn't say nothing about pouting, so I could just be like, you know, type of thing. I'm literally trying to distract my mind from like doing as less reaction to this. Oh, okay. Really? I'm trying to stay calm here, but like, I love Billy and Sejun. I can't, I really can't. I'm not covering my eyes. So, wait. Do I get like... I know this is not like point-based, but... Excuse me. Ooh, I forget. Sejun with a turtleneck is different, like... Okay, like I was trying to say, but I'm being distracted by Sejun. Can you at least do one of the everythings? Like I know you're not supposed to, but. How am I not supposed to? Look at Ken! Looking at Ken. That was behind my trophy! I try not to squeal. I'm trying not to. Whoa! We're all good. I kind of hold my breath for a little bit. Like, he's so freaking mad. Just. I'm trying to do the less as possible, cause Oh boy, good. Huh. Panic. Yo, he has like this thing he does with his eyes, and I hate him for it because it's like very simple. Josh, chill. See, he just like that. That hit different. Whoa. See, he has like this, like this football ball, but it's kind of like, whoa. Whoa. Calm down. Calm down. You know, I'm straight. I'm staying calm and hold it here, like. You know? You can see my hickey, show it to your hubby. Bitch, don't get annoyed. You be talking like you got a point. I got hundreds in my pocket. I got hundreds from the choice. Spending on some things that I don't need because I do enjoy. I feel so bad for Josh, Stan. Because this is rough. This is rough. This is rough. Now I'm ready for my close up. See, that type of thing, like, so, it's a consistent thing, huh? Calm down, emo boy, calm down. He had an eyebrow slit? When was this? Making it rainbow. Making it rain. Oof. These songs are so not helping, man. Look at that. Adorable. And then, oof. Killer. Killer. I see nobody but you. I'm never confused. Hey, I'm so used to being you. He really does look a little bit like Superman. Oh, I see that little pop of color, like. Trying to stay so calm, but these boys, do they just have like separate, is that it? Because if they come and put it as a group, then I'm gonna freaking lose it. Okay. I can't, I'm literally trying to do the least, but I can't. Oh my god. Wow. Thank God it's over. Not because it was bad, it was because it was so freaking good. Like this person did so good, and the freaking song that they put in the background, I'm just like, thanks for killing me. You did an amazing job, sweetie. You sure as heck did. But if you were, you know, I tried. I really tried, but you guys already know I can't. I really can't. So, partially this was a waste of time, but at the same time it wasn't a waste of time because, like, hello, excuse me, like, whoa. Ken, can you just hit your girl up, man? Just be like, oh, thank you for being such a good fan. That's it, man. And I'll just be like, I felt that, thank you. You know, that type of thing. You know, that's all I'm asking. That's all I'm asking. Or if I could just get, like, you know, like, thanks for your support, Sydney. Like, that type of thing. Send me. Oh boy, I can't. I really can't. I'm destroyed. I am freaking destroyed. I was in pain. But in good, very good pain. Thank you guys for recommending this video. I'm glad I got to watch and do my best at not reacting to it. Everybody who has, like, you know, their own little stand, who has either Josh or are, like, you know, my compadres that have Ken stands, or, you know, Sejun, Stella, or Josh stands, I feel you. I feel so bad for you, but I feel you, because wow. Really just wow. You know, I mean, you watched it, you know. Anyways, so yeah, that's you know, that's gonna be it for me today, boyos. That's gonna be it. So I'm gonna let you guys go. If you liked or enjoyed this video, you know, remember to leave a like. Maybe, you know, go ahead and subscribe, you know, be part of the club we got going on here, you know. Because we kind of cool people. If you didn't like it, it's okay. If you literally just like it, it's totally fine. I totally get it. If you want to leave any comments, constructive criticism, feedback, or you just really leave them down below, you already know. And if you want to follow me on any of my social medias, I'll be down in the description. Yeah. Okay. All right. Bye-bye.